So, I am on a walk in the snow. It's pretty cold, but I'm walking because I'm sad. And I pulled out my camera because I feel very uncomfortable talking to a camera in public, but I want to make videos. So yeah, this is just me on my walk. And I feel really weird every time I see a car or another person. It just makes me very uncomfortable. But it's actually really beautiful out here. Once I get a nice view of the water, I'll show to the camera. But I have a lot of video ideas for the future, and I would really love to share online and have it documented for myself for the future to look back on. So this video might be a little boring. That's fine. I am just in my own company right now, so it doesn't matter to me if anyone else enjoys it, you know? So here's the water. Not sure how good of a shot that is, but it's so beautiful out here. And I got this nice jacket so that I can finally be out in the snow and not want to kill myself. There's another car up here, and I want to try and not be super uncomfortable as I come here, because I don't know if there's a person in it. But I could always just be on FaceTime for all they know. But I'm going to turn around because, wait, this water is beautiful. Literally just slipped. Absolutely amazing. Alright, pulling out my camera for part two. I got very uncomfortable. I started falling, slipping on snow because I felt so uncomfortable with these people there. Let's see if we can get a shot of this. Looks like a pipe in the water. Oh, doggy. I always like to make noises at dogs when I see them. One time I was at the store and there was this person who was like, should we bring our dog in? And I was walking past them and I went, and it wasn't on a leash. And like, I didn't know if they were trying, or if they thought I was trying to steal their dog or something. Just thought that was so funny. Oh, same car went by with the dog in it. Silly. So I'm kind of near my car right now, but there's this lake on the opposite side of the water I was just showing you. So on the opposite side of this, there's a completely frozen lake over here, and someone was walking on it and wrote their name Joe in their footprints. I'm not brave enough to do that because I'm not sure of the temperature outside right now, so I would hate to fall through. That would be devastating. But here it is, very chill spot. I'm so happy to be on a walk right now. I was cooped up in the house, just like my own misery, you know. It's so beautiful outside. I'm going to venture a little off the path, but you know what? Watch it. Lots of sketchy stuff goes on down that path, so I'm actually not gonna take that path. Okay. Ooh, slipped again. Alright, I'm gonna get on level ground now because I don't need that in my life. And I just wanna get, oh my god, this is beautiful. Another shot of the water. Let's hope to god I don't slip again. I really hope that shows up as amazing as it is in person. Oh, so cool, so cool, so cool. This is Providence, the Providence River. Yep, So I'm probably gonna go, but it was really awesome to have my camera out and not feel super uncomfortable, because I've made videos in the past and then delete them because I am just talking directly to the camera and I don't have any form of distraction, and it makes me like weird, I feel like. But I'm kind of getting used to the cars going by and talking, so that's good. Because I'm sure there will be places where there are people around and I'm talking to a camera. I was in this area before when I first started my walk and just took a picture of it. But there are actually birds out on the water, hopefully that is visible to the camera. And hopefully I can be heard throughout this video and like there's not lots of wind and stuff. My name is Heather, by the way. This is my debut to YouTube. So yeah, I'm getting in my car now and I will be making more videos.